Dan Orlovsky not only won the state's Gatorade Player of the Year, but he led the Gales to their first state title since 1995. At 6'5" with a cannon for an arm, Orlovsky had college coaches around the country drooling for the thoughts of landing him for their school, but Dan will continue to let the Connecticut fans root for him as he bypassed several major offers to stay at home and play for UConn.